Hello everyone and welcome back to Marvel Super Heroes 2.
Waving at us?
I believe so. Hello, giant misunderstood creature.
No, wait, it's attacking. Watch out, guys.
This stage is... Nope, I'm not watching now. Oh, wait, I...
Can you do something to get on this thing's bad side, Peter?
Why does everyone keep asking me that?
No, not this time.
Not this time. See, secret? No, we're going back to the old TV.
Wait! What the heck just happened?
Best guess? More of that Kang time travel technology. We need to put a stop to that laser beam. Any ideas?
The gravity mine might work if I had another booster.
Too bad we don't have anything to build one with.
What about using pieces from the ship over there?
We need to break it apart first. Maybe our new pal can help us out.
Ooh, I need two. That's good. What's that?
There's that, I need to break apart. Keep broken apart. I must need to build something to break apart.
That doesn't look very good. No! My knife. Groot! Why am I saying? Yeah. Alright. I know. I got an idea. Probably not gonna be helpful, but I still got an idea. Yeah! I can combo. I wanna be Groot. Worked in other games. Oh, we need... need something different to listen. Wow, that's pretty cool. Some of the super moves from those two, and
gravity booster. At least we've got something to attack it with now.
Now I'm driving. Battery's almost dead. Hopefully this is end soon. Battery's almost dead.
Yeah, that did it. Hey, I think I see a weak spot on his shoulder.
Yes.
Leave it to me. Nothing shall stand in my way.
Then why did Klaus say it on his arm for? Press the triangle button. Alright, your tracks. Watch out. Alright, now we'll come up to the ride. Alright, come up to the right. Forward, right. Yeah, right where I am. Alright. Come up, mind his hand. Thank you.
power.
Okay, while we got the chance, look for a weak spot.
Yeah, what she said. Do that.
How about there?
To destroy us? Yeah, I noticed that already. Now, I'm talking about the gravity booster in his chest. Think you could use that?
You mean attach a gravity mine to something as powerful as a celestial? There's no telling what might happen.
Good point. We should definitely use it.
What? Yeah, that was my... They were my... There's no telling what we could do it. What could happen. Oh. That's unusual.
Indigestion.
Yeah. I'm gonna hide behind this invisible wall. Oh, those things are sinking the city. Maybe, I'm not sure. Oh, wait, no, they're blowing.
Hey, don't catch a siege yet, pal. That giant sword is still out there.
Just left.
Really good.
An emergency broadcast from Terra?
Earth? Surely Kang isn't there already.
That's impossible. Either way, we gotta get there and warn them. Why do we gotta help them? Cause we're the guardians of the galaxy.
I hope that was the first mission done. Not sure what happens. Finally, we completed the level. Free play unlocked. Ooh. We got the gold brick. We got two leader. And then I say they should come up with something better. We have... Wow, we're only in purple instead. 184,000. Didn't get Stanley. Well, we did unlock quite a few characters. Ooh, can we get a bonus? No. Oh my, oh wait, no, I thought it's meant to. It's Susan! Alright, we'll let this go through. And then we'll stop the video.
Victory rap party.
A great job they did on Loki.
The brie is fantastic.
Could you pass me some more nachos?
After stretching.
Sure, giant man!
Oh, yeah.
Is quiet time.
Well, I guess the Hulk not being here means you saved on the catering.
incoming call from Nick Fury.
Another emergency. Did you get those doors to the command center fixed, Tony?
Yeah, of course. Okay, guys, we're gonna have to wrap this up.
Great, Mitty. The hors d'oeuvres were outstanding.
You walk, I'll drive.
Coming.
Come on, we better head to the command center.
What are the chances that door is
Captain America first. Or second, I'm not sure. Nope, he's on the third. Okay.
Who's that one?
Huh? That's Wasp.
Wasp.
Yeah. Alright, and yeah, I said we'll take a break after second level, after first level, and we finished first level, so yeah.